Dude, you just stole my intro. Damn it! Okay, well, here's Team Magma with their non-Roserade Pokemon.
Aww.
Yeah. No one in Team Magma has a Roserade, no one in Team Aqua has a Cacturn, so this game is kind of a fail now, but whatever!
But Xanth is just so gay and pretty.
Yeah, but they don't have Xanth.
They should have Xanth.
They should, but they don't. Even if they did have Xanth, my level 63 gem would probably beat them pretty easily. When you use only one Pokemon, it gets leveled up a lot. So I'm like far beyond the game's levels.
Yeah, really.
Like, my one Sableye is stronger than all of the Pokemon in the Elite Four right now. And I only have 6 badges. Ugh, those things. Fucking birds. I don't know why it has to go up and down repeatedly like that. Can't it just attack the enemy?
You know they can't see your mouse, right?
Yeah, they can.
Oh, they can?
Yeah, they can.
Oh, okay.
It's a screen recorder, not just recording the game.
Right.
Yeah.
I should know this. I use Cam Studio.
Really?
Yeah. By the way, Cam Studio, like, stopped working on my computer. It's ridiculous.
That sucks.
Yeah. And I can't install anything new because my brother did this stupid admin thing. Yeah.
I hate that shit.
Ding sucks.
That does suck. Luckily, I'm the only person who uses this laptop ever, so...
Well, no, my older brother had come by to get rid of a virus that was on there, or something of the like. Yeah, and then he changed it that way, and I'm just like, what?
That sucks. I remember my old laptop had the whole admin thing on it, and I wasn't the admin. Randall was. Luckily, he changed it to where I could do everything I wanted to, like, before the divorce, because I asked him to do that. So, It wasn't that bad, but it was still Vista. Vista is just a thing.
What's this one, Windows 7?
Yes.
Sweet.
Although half of the, like, programs that you get off the internet for free are only for Vista, but they still work on here if you do certain things.
Catchphrase.
What? I don't get it. Like, I know where that's from, but I don't see how it fit into that situation.
Just did.
Okay.
Don't question it.
Alright.
Does it have volcanoes on its back?
Yes. It evolves from that other little numble thing that had the one hump.
Hmm.
Yeah.
No idea what you're talking about.
Well, it was in the beginning of the video when we were talking about Xanth. It was like...
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
It was yellow, it had like... I don't even want to bother showing you. That's going to take too much time.
Don't bother.
But it's kind of cute. It doesn't look anything like its evolution, though. It's one of those ones where it's like, that came from that? What? Well, hi, Maxie!
Maxie!
This just random all caps rage. I have brought you the blue orb! Let
blue
it shine
orb.
And awaken you. And show me the full extent of your power!
Show it to me, and I will gasm! Pushes.
And then that! What the frack? That's what I asked. I was like, Groudon used fly?
You didn't like my present?
I guess. Oh, so it was you. I've seen you poking around uninvited here and there.
Stop raping everyone, Claw.
Really?
Oh my god, that's so cute.
What?
The one in the top corner on that one.
Oh yeah, the Chalky and Pastel doodles on my wall.
I like that one.
You've never seen those?
No, I don't think I have.
Posted them on like every site forever ago.
I don't know.
I get it now. You must have pulled a cheap stunt. Yeah, I walked over here on a bike. That's what I did.
You walked on a bike, huh?
Yes. And then epic battle music. It's Sounds better on a guitar.
Maxie, you just look so much better whenever I draw you.
He does. In this game, it's like, old!
In my drawings, he's like, young and cute.
Yes.
I feel like Lord Tourette's. Because I just did the giggle.
Yeah.
Fuck this!
I love Lord Tourette's. Not sure if he's my favorite or Red.
I don't know, I definitely know that Trollzor is not.
Yeah, no. He's funny sometimes, but eventually...
Oh, yeah!
And sometimes he's annoying. It's kind of funny that he's just like every meme from the Rage comics combined into one thing, but other than that...
Well, that's like one of those stupid noobs that sees all the memes and constantly references them.
Yeah.
That's what he is.
Basically. Dude! Why would you do this? What gay?
Quaqua!
Fucking bird? That thing is Zubat's final evolution now, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
I knew that one.
I wasn't aware. I guess it's because it's second gen. So it's not that far off from the generation that you know.
These cheese puffs smell like Play-Doh.
Do they?
Yeah, like smell the... Smell it?
No, I smell cheese balls.
You probably stuck your face in there enough to smell them. But like, if you smell them like right here... It smells weird.
Huh, weird. Well, they taste fine.
Mmm.
Dude, seriously?
They're stale.
Yeah, they're stale, but they're okay. Did I hit him? Oh, really? You're gonna go and do that? That's useless. I'm just gonna keep using Shadow Ball, which is a physical attack, even though it lowers special defense sometimes. What? Or at least in this game, it's a physical, because it's a physical attack. Dude! You're just gonna let me kill myself with my confusion, aren't you? You're just gonna be a douche like that. But at least you're not a protect spammer like every single Pelipper in existence. Dude! Really? Okay, screw this. Hyper Potion, go! Oh, Zigzagoon has an item! Probably would have helped if I had gotten it before I started the battle. Dude! That doesn't even do that much damage, and it's like his strongest attack that I know of.
Fucking kill him!
I know! I'm trying to! But first I, like, attacked myself 3 turns in a row. Okay, jeez. Camerupt's not even that good.
About king time.
What makes you so adept at handling Pokemon? Experience, sir.
Thumbs.
That too. I don't have any fingers or thumbs, I have 3 claws. It is difficult to hold things.
Yeah, but he was asking the trainer.
I know, but I was making a joke. There has to be some reason why Groudon fled. It's because I walked up on a bike.
It's because you're a creepy old man.
Yeah. Oh, so many ellipsi. You think I didn't know that? Oh, so he admits to being a creepy old man. With Groudon gone, there is no longer any need for this blasted volcano.
Then what are you gonna do about it? How are you gonna get rid of a volcano?
I don't know, I guess they're just gonna pick up all the equipment and take it out of there. I'm going after Groudon, so this is where we part.
Kitty litter.
What?
That's how they get rid of a volcano. You pour tons of kitty litter in it. That's what you do.
I'm not sure if that would work or not.
Haven't you ever seen Futurama?
Well, yeah, but not that particular episode. I haven't seen all of it. There's, like, a lot.
Yeah. I saw a new episode last night.
I never am able to keep up with new episodes of things, because I'm never notified about them, and whenever I am, I forget. Anyways. Oh, damn it! You know what? Screw that. We're gonna dig our way out. Yes. And I need to get that item.
Wait. For a second there, I thought you were about to be invisible.
No, it's because the frame rate is decimated by one, so it can't do the half-transparent effect.
Mm.
Now, but you can't dig out of this place. Yet, when you're inside a building, and sometimes you can dig out of it.
What?
Pokemon logic! Don't you love it? I already battled them. A long time ago. And then there's that guy.
Da fuck.
I know. It's not nearly as funny as that one hiker who just runs around that one rock in a square forever. Anyways, we need to go over there and invade Team Aqua's hideout, I believe. I think that's what we have to do next.
Well, that was a cool sequence.
Yeah, you get carried off by a random bird. Even though that bird is like the size of a Pidgey, you can fly on it. Kind of the same as...
Reminds me of this comic I've read once. It was like, Pidgey, use fly!
Oh, yeah! I saw that too. And then there's that GIF animation with that guy sitting on the Pidgey flying. Also, I'm able to surf on a Zigzagoon.
Oh, there's one comic that I remember reading that was, the guy was surfing on a Blastoise, then suddenly Swimmer pops out of nowhere and they both go, what the fuck? And then he's like, we have met eyes, we must do battle. Okay, go, Blastoise! And he's about to get eaten by the Gyarados. He's like, wait!
Yeah.
Because he's riding the Blastoise. Wait, you can walk in the water?
Oh no, this is like half-submerged land. That's water. And I have to surf on it.
This water's too deep.
Yeah. And then there's places where you can dive under the water. Oh, damn it! Okay, well... If that's not what we do next, I forget what we do next then. Even though I've played this game 10 million times. Oh yeah, we go to Slateport. I always forget what to do with that part. At least I'm pretty sure we go to Slateport. I could be wrong again. Well, we'll know in a second.
No!
What?
My fucking charm came off my bracelet.
Well, we're supposed to go to Slateport.
Because that helps my charm.
Sorry. Your charm is kind of unrelated to the Let's Play that we're doing right now.
Yeah. I know.
Yes, indeed. We intend to move ahead with our exploration. That's wonderful, Captain Stern! Thank you for taking the time from your busy schedule to talk to us. We hope you can interview you again with news of more discoveries. Leave.
Fuck.
You okay?
It's not going back on there.
That's not
good. Get in there!
Make it fit.
I'm trying, it's just so fucking hard.
That was my first time to be filmed for TV. That was nerve-wracking. Oh, Claw, you're looking great. We made a huge discovery on our last seafloor exploration. We found an underwater cavern on Route 128. We think it's the habitat of a Pokemon that's said to have been long extinct. Extinct Pokemon don't exist anymore. You can revive them from fossils. F-U-F-U-F-U, Captain Stern, I presume. We have Team Aqua will assume control of your submarine. Your objections are meaningless. We expect your total cooperation. F-U-F-U-F-U, just watch and learn what Team Aqua has planned.
We are forcing you to assimilate.
What was that all about?
Assimilation.
Sounded like someone was using a megaphone. Where did it come from? It came from right behind us in that building! Go in there! Archie!
Archie, you and your manly self!
Yes. You are tenacious to track us here, but that much I will give you. But now, no one can stop us. No one. Except for a 10-year-old kid. Or will you follow us back to our hideout in Lily Cove City? Just gives away where the hideout is, even though we already knew where it was. Why would Team Aqua steal my submarine explorer? They can't be after the slumbering Pokemon at the bottom of the sea. Well, they might.
Of course they are.
They might actually be, because half the Pokemon down there are the better than the Pokemon they use already.
Wait, so you can submerge yourself in this one, right?
Yeah, you can dive.
So you can actually go underwater and just stay there?
Yeah.
Does he drown?
No.
Nintendo logic!
Yeah. I'm probably gonna have to go catch, like, a Meryl and evolve it so that I can dive at some point, but I don't have to do it yet. Anyways.
You'd think they would at least put, like, something in there. You have to have this item. Helmet.
Nope.
Or fishbowl.
All you need is the move dive. Kind of like waterfall. All you need the move waterfall and you can climb up waterfalls on your Pokemon.
What?
I know. They added that.
That's a new one.
Actually, it's not new. They had that in second gen and onward.
And you play any second gen?
Yeah, I know, but... You've missed a lot. You have to do waterfall pretty much before every single Pokemon League now. Or at least in this one, and I believe in 4th gen you had to. And also in 2nd gen. I don't remember there being one like that in 5th gen, but I could be wrong.
So what are you riding?
I'm riding a Zigzagoon. It's this thing.
But why does it know Surf?
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it's...
It can learn a lot of HM moves, so a lot of people use it for HM slaves, plus the pickup ability. It'll randomly pick up items sometimes after battles.
Hmm.
Except that the one that I have always gives me crappy items, which is the reason I put one in the intro. Anyways! You seem pretty bored just circling around that pool of seawater. What sound is he making right there?
I am Jose Jalapeno.
Did your mom just say hi to me?
I don't think so. She talks to the animals sometimes. All you have is a... Why would you not evolve that thing at that level? Oh my god. Poochyena evolves at level 18.
Because that Poochyena was like, no, I want to be a puppy forever.
I guess. But what a fail.
I want your green controller.
No, that's my controller. That's the only controller I have.
But it's green. It would match my room.
Well, if you want to trade controllers, I guess, but that's
no,
about
probably it. Not, because the one I have belonged to my brother, so...
Yeah, see, that's what I figured. We're probably going to be, like, skipping as many battles as we can. Because they take up time. I don't even need the experience, because Jem is at such a high level. Stop doing that!
That was a fun noise.
It was annoying as heck. Okay.
Almost sounded like a Chidori.
Don't know what that is.
Of course you don't. It is okay.
Oh, this puzzle. I love this puzzle. Don't you love this puzzle?
I remember these kind of puzzles.
Don't know which way to go. Damn it!
Well, it's obviously not that one that you just went to. Because that's...
Okay, now I don't know which one of these to go to. Oh. Well, there we go.
Well, that works. What?
Ha! Yeah.
How could you get those confused with Pokeballs? I mean, Electros are so huge.
Yeah, you should see in 5th gen, those mushroom Pokemon that look like Pokeballs on the top of them, that's what replaces the Electrode in the overworld in those games. That makes no sense. They're not even the same color. They're darker. Anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna skip those other two Electrode just because I really don't feel like it. Never understood why the villains have these stupid puzzles in their own hideouts.
Middle one! Go back.
What do you mean?
The middle one.
What about it?
You go to the middle one. You haven't done the middle one.
But all those lead to the same place. There's no other place that you can get to by doing those. Okay, I'm gonna... I don't want to get into a double battle because I'm only supposed to be using Gem. Hmm. So I have to battle double battles, like, one person at a time.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, it's Team Aqua, though, so all the grunts are underleveled and have shitty Pokemon. Just like any evil organization that uses Pokemon for bad things.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, my god.
I'm glad that Zubat still has the same noise.
Well, they all have the same noise except for Haunter. Haunter's was, like, slightly altered for some reason. Yeah, they keep the same noises. They wouldn't change that.
Does it never go red?
No, it never goes red.
Why?
Because I have it set to only, like, flash green, and then white, and then green, and then black.
Wait, but it does blue.
No, it doesn't.
And it has purple. No, look at the purple right there. And
now
it's gone.
If you stare at it long enough while it's still green, then you'll see purple when it turns white. But if you only look at it once it's just turned white, it's white.
Mm-hmm.
Because the way colors mess with your eyes when you stare at them.
Dude.
I
swear it's purple, man.
It's not purple.
Maybe it's because whenever the white comes in, you've got the purple up there.
That too.
So it is purple!
But not
it's
intentionally.
It's just not intentionally purple.
Yeah.
But it's still purple.
Kind of. I can't
So I guess on the intentional side, you win.
I wonder why you can't win at all. You have a Poochyena and a Zubat. I mean, that's all you need to win, right? Or hideout secret. Well, let's just say there's a submarine at the far end.
Why would they tell you anything?
I don't know.
What is the...
stupid grunts are stupid.